Welcome to this tutorial on searching an EBSCO database using a search strategy. I would like to acknowledge the Turrbal and Yuggera traditional owners of the land on which this webinar has been recorded. This session will cover a basic advanced search strategy. I will be using Medline Complete database hosted by EBSCO, which is accessible through the library website via the databases tab. The method that we are learning today can be applied to most advanced searches across any database. This method of searching uses synonyms based off keywords drawn loosely from your assignment outline. A search strategy like this is useful for casting a wide net over many topics. By using synonyms, we can gather information from as many sources as possible. You can use this search strategy document, which can be found in most of your library guides. Today, I will be using this example to help us with our search. Keywords are the most important part of your search strategy. You need to be sure to find the sweet spot between too broad or general and too specific. We recommend using the Mesh database to generate synonyms recognized by search engines. The Mesh database is a set vocabulary established for medical subject headings. The Mesh database is available through the Medline Complete database and the PubMed database. I recommend registering for a free account with EBSCO, as you can save all of your searches and then later access them. It also makes the process of saving your resources into your reference manager much easier. This search strategy has 2 to 4 synonyms for each keyword, but you can aim to have 2 to 3. As long as you're generating good quality keywords, you will be able to work through the example going first down and then combining across. First, we'll start with our keyword 1. Simply copy this in to the Mesh database. Click Browse and select the terms most relevant to your search. In this pre-prepared search strategy, you can see that we are focusing on the knee as per the assignment outline question. I will also select osteoarthritis knee. Next, you can search the database using the OR option. Click Search History, and you will be able to see your first search. This search should correspond with search 1 or keyword 1 of your search strategy document. Next, we will search keyword 2 or search 2. Copy the keyword over to Mesh database. Always ensure that you're clicking clear between so that we don't include the previous search. Click Browse, select the relevant keywords, make sure that your selection is an OR combination, and search database. You now have a second search ready. This should correspond with your second keyword or second search in your search strategy document. Next, we will do search 3. Click clear and begin a new mesh search. Click on the corresponding keywords. Combine with an OR search. Press clear, and then search your final keyword or your fourth keyword. click on your respective keywords and the ones that fit best with your assignment outline question. Here we've also opted to look for musculoskeletal pain to ensure that we are using a keyword which is most relevant to our assignment question. I found musculoskeletal pain by clicking into pain. You can see that this has now been included on my search term list with a combination for all search. You can then click search database. Press clear, and you can see now that we have four searches which correspond each with our four keywords in our search strategy document. In this search strategy document, I've also labeled each keyword according to the search number that it was assigned. This helps me to keep track of which search corresponds to which keyword. You don't have to do this. This is just the way that I prefer to search. Next, we're going to combine our four keywords and their synonyms to search for articles that are relevant to our assignment question. We select all if you don't want to select all. For instance, if you only want to search with 1, 3, and 4, you can do so. And we're going to search with and. We've already searched with all, so it doesn't make sense to search with this. We want to do a combination of an and search. This keyword, and this keyword, and this keyword, and this keyword. You can see by doing this, we have now got a results list of 6 highly relevant research articles. If 6 is too minimal for you, you can then go back by clicking clear and see what other combinations will work for you. Generally, we try to aim for 50 to 100 results, but sometimes a minimal result list is not a bad thing. It just means you don't have to apply limiters as thoroughly as you would on a results list of 50 to 100 results. If you do get a results list of 50 to 100 results, say for instance, you're searching with these three, or with these three, then you can simply click on view results and then further apply limiters to refine your results further. This is a great way to ensure that you're getting documents which are not older than 10 years. And perhaps are in a language which you can read or have a specific age or gender category which applies to your assignment outline. Once you have your list of highly refined results, you can save them to your EBSCO folder by clicking Add and then the specific folder that you're wanting to save them in. For this list, I have saved already, or rather created a folder to save them in already. You can go through one by one and save them so, or you can go to share, add to folder, results 1 to 6, and then choose the folder that you want to save them in. To export these articles into Zotero or Mendeley, simply go to folder, open the folder where you've saved the articles, select all the ones that you want to select to move over, click export, and make sure that the first option of exporting into an RIS format for reference managers is selected before clicking Save. This download can then be added in to Zotero and Mendeley by either drag and drop or by using the import in the file. If you require assistance with any of these search strategies, you can reach out to the library team by booking a consultation. Thank you for your time and happy studies.